I could pull a train. Moving like the speed of sound. Feet can't keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like the speed of sound. We can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Hey, thanks for watching another one of my videos. I want to thank Rick here. He was the pilot in this one while I was flying the XP2. Just a few words from Rick, if you don't mind for a minute. Rick, tell us a little bit about the sport and why you got into it and your passion for it.
I basically got into it because I saw some of your videos. And it excited me so much. I've been a photographer all my life. And this was an angle of the world that I had never seen, and I wanted to do it. In fact, I've been dreaming of flying like a bird since I was a kid, and this is the closest thing to it. And after having seen this video, I just can't wait to get out of here.
Hey, thanks.
Let's do it.
Oh yeah, we'll do it. We'll do it again. Hey, many thanks again for watching the video. Be sure to leave me a comment, subscribe to me if you don't mind. I appreciate each and every one of your subscriptions. I'll return the favor. Any questions, I'll include as much information as I can down in the description as far as what I'm using for editing as well as equipment. Again, any other questions, leave me a comment and I'll do what I can to answer them. All right, thanks again.